Here I have an isometric cube. If you want to know how to draw an isometric cube like this with a T-square, please see the previous video. Over on the left, I have a circle that's drawn with a compass. As you can see, the circle touches the square on all sides. But how do we draw a circle like this with a compass on this square on the top of our isometric cube? Well, we can do that by using our compass and drawing it like an ellipse. The first thing to do is take our T-square and triangle. We need to draw vertical and horizontal lines. So draw a vertical line through the intersection. Then draw a horizontal line across. Now we need to draw parallel lines through this midpoint. You can use your 30-60 triangle to draw these parallel lines. Now these points are the same as these four points. These are tangent points. You can mark them with a T, or you can write the tangent symbol with a circle and a line. Each of these are going to be tangent points of our circle. The next thing we need to do is find the center points of this arc. And to do that, we take our straight edge and we draw from our tangent point to the far corner. Put your pencil at the far corner and then draw to the tangent point. Then we do it for the other tangent point to this corner. We do the same for this side. Go from the tangent point in the far corner, and then from this far corner to this tangent point. Now we have two center points here, and we have center points here. We'll use the center tip of our compass positioned on our found center points to draw the ellipse. Go ahead and put your compass tip on the far corner, and then widen it to the tangent point that you've drawn the line to. Right there, you can see that it's aligned to that tangent point. Then you want to double check to make sure that you're close, and you may need to adjust exactly where your center tip is. Then we can draw our arc. We can draw the same arc from this side, and then it hits on the tangent point. Now we can put our center pin here, and then we have to bring our compass in till it hits this tangent point. Then we can rotate around, and when we draw with our compass, that will finish that part of the circle. Then we can bring this back around and draw this arc. You can see it's tangent on those four points, just like it would be over here. Go ahead and draw isometric circles on the other two sides of your isometric cube. This is an example of all three ellipses drawn.